recently begun to consider the future, which has been a novelty for me, because I never really thought I had one. This is how they get us, Hector. They convince us that there is no future. There's only an eternal now. And the best we can do is survive until dawn and then do it all again. That's no way to live.